Hello friends, welcome back. Hope your summer's going well. Today I will be talking to you about my favorite actor, the very, very talented Nutan. Nutan was born into a film family. Her father, Kumar Sen Samarth, was a movie man. He was a movie director, movie maker. And her mother, Shobhana Samarth, was a very famous actor and became a movie maker herself as well. Nutanji was one of four siblings, only one of whom followed her into films, and that was Tanuja. Nutanji acted in her first movie, her debut movie, Hamari Beti, at the very young age of 15. This was a movie made by her mother. It was moderately received. Her acting was critically acclaimed. And she got her big break as a heroine in the 1955 movie, Seema. This movie was about a young orphaned girl who is wrongly accused of theft and assault, and she is condemned to a remand home for young offenders. She plays this role very beautifully. She's this angry, you know, furious at the injustice that's been meted out to her. She just portrays that role beautifully. Another of the inmates is Shubha Khote, very, very young and equally good in her role. The warden, a very compassionate, forward-thinking man in this movie, is played by Balraj Sahani, there's nothing to say. The man is just a genius. The song that I want you all to listen to is based on one of my favorite rags, rag Jai Jaivanti, Dvijavanti in the Carnatic style, sung by Lataji, oh, so beautifully. And music, of course, Shankar Jai Kishan and Shailendra's lyrics. The scene preceding this song is also excellent, worth watching. Even if you don't want to watch the whole movie, just watch the prelude to the song and then the song itself. Man Mohana Bade Jhoote.
Man Mohana Bade Jhoote. Man Mohana Bade Jhoote. Haar ke haar nahi maane. Haar ke haar nahi maane. Man Mohana.
The movie Bandini, in my opinion, is Nutanji's finest performance. It was based on a short story written by Charuchandra Chakraborty called Tamasi. The great Bimalda made the movie. Nutanji is just phenomenal. The direction, the cinematography, the editing, the music. I could go on and on for days about this movie. The story is about a young woman who, due to very, very terrible circumstances in her life, ends up murdering the wife of the man she loves. Nutanji is acting in that scene that precedes her committing the murder. Oh my God, the complexity of emotion that she portrays on her face. There's absolutely no dialogue in that scene. It's just music in the background playing, showing the conflicting emotions that this young woman is going through, her torment essentially, and she shows it all on her face. A lot of debuts happened in this movie. Gulzar Saab as lyricist, even while he was assisting as assistant director, and very beautiful song too, Mora Gora Angalailai. The main lyricist, however, is the great Shailendraji, S.D. Burman's phenomenal music. The song that I would like you all to listen to is the finale of the movie. The movie ends with this song. Mere Sajan Hai Us Paar, sung, oh, so beautifully by Barmanda in his gorgeous rustic voice. The emotions again that she portrays on her face, where she is trying to decide whether she is going to go live with her lover, who she has loved for all these years, but he is on his deathbed, he is dying. Or should she go move on with her life, live and get married to Dharmendra, a doctor who essentially rescues her from a life sentence in prison? You just have to watch this song. The quality of it on all fronts is spectacular.
Ore Maji, Ore Maji, oh, oh, Mere Maji, Mere Sajan Hai Us Paar, Main Man Maar Hu Is Paar, Oh, Mere Maji, Ab Ki Baar, Le Chal Paar, Le Chal Paar, Mere Sajan Hai Us Paar, मैं मन मार हूँ इस पार, ओ मेरे माझी अब की बार, ले चल पार, ले चल पार, मेरे साजन है उस पार। ओ, मन की किताब से तुम मेरा नाम ही मिटा देना, गुम तो न था कोई भी, अब गुल मेरे भुला देना। मन की किताब से तुम मेरा नाम ही मिटा देना, गुम तो न था कोई भी, अब गुल मेरे भुला देना। मुझे आज की इंतजार, मेरे साजन है उस पार, मैं मन मार हूँ इस पार, ओ मेरे माझी अब की बार, ले चल पार, मेरे साजन है उस पार।
सौदागर, released in 1973, was a very interesting movie. I liked it a lot. Amitabh Bachchan has acted very beautifully in this movie. He has a role with strong negative shades. Plays a man who, for his personal profit, takes advantage of a poor rural woman. It's set in rural Bengal, based on a story by Narendranath Mitra called Ras. Nutanji, Amitabh Bachchan, and Padma Khanna are the three main protagonists in this movie. All excellently essay their roles. It was a Rajashree production, not at all a commercial success, critically though very well acclaimed. It also was sent into the Academy Awards as India's entry, unfortunately failed to secure a nomination. The song that I want to share is a foreshadowing of Nutan's abandonment in this movie. Ravindra Jain's music, also his lyrics, Tera Mera Saath Rahe. Tere Ghar Ke Saamne, ever a favorite of mine. I just love this movie. I've watched it multiple times. Everything about the movie, the story, the acting, the cinematography, the direction, the picturization of the songs, especially. The last, because it's my favorite director, Vijay Anand. He was so good at song picturizations. Nutanji, Dev Saab in the lead. This song picturization is very, very cool. Dev Saab is sitting at the bar, singing with a glass of whiskey. In the glass of whiskey, he sees Nutan and she sings along with him. It's a duet. Rafi Saab, Lata Mangeshkar, of course, S.D. Burman's music, Hasrat Jaipuri's lyrics. Such a fantastic song. Please do watch it. Ik ghar banaunga tere ghar ke saamne.
तेरे घर के सामने एक घर बनाऊंगा तेरे घर के सामने दुनिया बसाऊंगा तेरे घर के सामने एक घर बनाऊंगा तेरे घर के सामने में वफाएं हो तो तूफान किनारा है बिजली हमारे लिए प्यार का इशारा है तन मन लुटाऊंगा तेरे घर के सामने दुनिया बसाऊंगा तेरे घर के सामने एक घर बनाऊंगा तेरे घर के सामने
That's it folks for Nutan ji's episode. I would very highly encourage all of you to go and watch her movies. She is an artist who is very, very fine indeed in her craft. She was an inspiration to a lot of people. Smita Patil claims Nutan ji as one of her inspirations, as does Sadhana ji. So please, go watch a Nutan movie, Bandini, if you ask me for my recommendation. Anyway, I will be back in 2 weeks. Until then, remember, music is food for the soul. Keep listening.